folks. Tim that train guy in Clewiston once again. Didn't start out here this morning though, and we aren't starting out either. This train came down from Lake Placid. We chased it down here this morning. This is U.S. Sugar's brand new excursion trip for this year, the Clewiston Comet. I believe they've already run one of these, but this is my first time coming out and filming it. We're used to the trains originating from here, not from Lake Placid, so really cool. Less of a drive to get to the train, so it's nice. When I showed up, they offered me to ride the train, and I said, could I ride the return? And they said I could, so we're going to be chasing it down and riding it back. So let's get on with it. I hope you all enjoy.
Thank you. different areas of Missouri.
Thank you.
That's going to wrap it up today, here from Lake Placid, Florida. I was not expecting to be riding today. Started out chasing, of course, I was off of the ticket, and I'm like, I want to really do some filming. So I followed it down, I got on in Clewiston and came back. Really appreciate the gesture. Carmine offered me the ticket here, so thanks to him, I got to ride today. I really wasn't expecting to do that, and I'm really really speechless because of it. Again, US Sugar's always a great time. If you're in the area when they're operating, I highly recommend it. Again, thanks for watching. Please do share this video. It's very much appreciated, and well, thanks for watching.